In this short video clip, we will discover the artist Corey Archangel and learn some basic information, important work that the artist had created, and what had influenced the artist on his journey. We will also uncover some key organizations, galleries, and institutions his work can be found and other artists that are correspond to his work. Corey Archangel was born 1978 in Buffalo, New York and currently lives and works in Brooklyn. In 2000 he received a BM from the Oberlin Conservatory of Music in which he had studied classical guitar in the technology of music. Archangel work includes a wide range of mediums from video games, music, websites and software. In a video found on Vimeo, Archangel explains that as a kid he wasn't really into video games since he didn't have the patience for them. His work investigates the nature of cultural production and consumption. He is recognized as one of the most important exponents of tech-based art, as it explains on the Art on Artuno website. Some people that influence Archangel are Ed Ruscha, Steve Reich, Tiger Woods and Weekend at Bernie's, and Arnold Schoenberg. Some popular works of art that Archangel has created is his career was Photoshop Gradient Demonstrations, which is a very large, colorful inkjet that was created on laminate panels which was produced using Photoshop's Gradient tool. Another famous piece that everyone is familiar with is the Super Mario Clouds, where Nintendo game clouds have been modified to leave the only backdrop of the blue sky and clouds. The last piece I will briefly mention is the 2009 Drey Clavier Stuck Op 11, which was a collation of video clips of cats playing Arnold Schoenberg's 1909 musical composition of the same name. Archangel has also created a number of online-only computer-generated shows which include Corey Archangel for New Jersey 2010, The Ordnance's Underground Dance Music Collection of Recorded Sound, 2013 for the New Museum, Acknowledgement, Circulation, Obscurity, System Ambience, 2014 for Rhizome. Archangel has remained faithful to open source code and allowing his work and productions available online. His work can be purchased and also found Museum of Contemporary Art in Chicago, the Flag Art Foundation in New York and also Random Institute, Zurich.